Robinhood launches UK waiting list. It is approaching a year since TechCrunch broke news that Robinhood was stealthily recruiting for a London office ahead of plans to expand to the UK, and in August the US-based company, which pioneered commission-free stock trading stateside, announced it had received regulatory approval to operate this side of the pond, signaling that a UK launch was indeed imminent. Well, now the wait is almost over, with the launch of the Robinhood UK waitlist. In a classic bait-and-switch PR briefing on Tuesday, pitched as Robinhood introducing its investing platform to UK customers, which a number of local journalists, this one included, took to mean an actual launch, co-founder and co-CEO Vlad Tenev and president of Robinhood UK Wanda Rutgers revealed that Robinhood UK will be opening its doors early next year. "We're very excited to be announcing that our waitlist for Robinhood UK is going to be going live," said Tenev. "Customers will be able to sign up for early access to our commission-free investing platform in the UK, and it's very interesting for us because it will be our first live international market and a very important step for us to fulfill our mission to democratize access to the financial system. We expect the product to be in the hands of customers in Q1 of next year," clarified Rutgers. When it does launch, Robinhood will initially offer what Rutgers described as the best of Robinhood to the UK, including, of course, commission-free trading of stocks. "It starts with our core platform, unlimited commission-free trades, no account minimums, and access to a huge range of equities from both the US and from across the world," he told TechCrunch. "Secondly, we will enable instant deposit, instant trading, without any foreign exchange fees. Users can fund very easily from any UK bank using a phone or debit card and withdraw just as easily. In addition, the Robinhood UK app will include information to help with trading, including videos from the Wall Street Journal, CNN and Reuters, along with features to help users keep track of their investments, such as price movement alerts, analyst ratings, earnings, and being able to dial into earnings reports. There will also be Snacks, Robinhood's daily podcast and newsletter, and Robinhood Goals, the fintech's premium subscription service for qualifying professional investors. What is particularly interesting about Robinhood's pending UK launch is that it won't be without direct competition. In the commission-free investing space, Freetrade was first out of the gate, and has since been joined by Revolut and Baksh. However, arguably, regardless of Robinhood's deep pockets, a rising tide could lift all boats in the neo-broker space, since these upstarts are trying to grow the market by introducing new. For more on this story, visit the news article link.